five people arrested over the Kpatinga conflict are to appear before the Tamale Circuit Court tomorrow, Tuesday, January 28, for their alleged involvement in the chieftancy clashes, which led to one death and five others sustaining injuries. They were picked up on Sunday, January 26, 2020 at about 8 a.m. by a military police team dispatched from the Northern Region Police Command. Five single-barrel guns and two pistols were retrieved from them.